Well, hello everybody. It's Monday morning, July 15th, and I'm getting ready to play some Neverwinter. I did not get enough people on my Soriath crew that actually could make it today, so there will be no Soriath game streamed. So it will be just me and you and the awesome game Neverwinter. It's currently loading. And while that does that, what was that just happened? Yay! Letting us know that I'm live. Let's see, there's also this here, which should be over here. Boom, boom, boom. Alright. So minimize that. Switch that to Neverwinter. And Sneaky Pants will enter the world. Gallery. Oop, no, photo. Durr. Durr, 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 durr. They're not near me. What's the Twitch? I don't need to manage my dashboard from my phone. So that did that and that. Alright! And just gotta do an Instagram here. Haven't figured out how to find me on those three things. Oh, woe is you. Alright, so that's set up. Gotta do one more thing over here with my other computer. And, you know, I probably should have had this set up earlier, but, you know. I'm a slow. I was messing around trying to set up my Facebook page and add some more stuff to my YouTube page and stuff like that. Be off screen a moment. So, it is what it is. Going good. Sweet. package into there. And, of course, there we go. Yes, there we go. Alright, I need to minimize my OBS. There we go. Hey, I got one person watching. Cash Bear is possibly watching on my channel. And Lily of the Garden should be on here soon. Gaming link here. Yeah, I need that to find out who's hosting me. Right now, it's a Wahos Makaniak. Thank you, my friend Makaniak. The Makaniak. Alright, so there we go. I probably should have contacted him and see if he wanted to play. Damn it. Well, if he's on, he'll see that I'm on. And if he wants to play, maybe he'll, you know, message me. But until then, what am I going to do? Heading to the Mithril Mine, right? Yes. Do I do this and then go for my dailies, or do I get out of here? Oh, I'm here, right? So, we take out the Ice Troll and the Ice Goblins. And we chase after the wolf. Oh, it's an alpha. Alpha Wolfie. Oh, he hurted me with his blasty blast. That's alright. We're heading over this way, Hey, you! Stop hitting me with your claws! Thought there was only one of them. There's two. Booby dooby doo boop boo. Here we go. We're coming to the entrance now. Never been in a Mithril Mine, though, for my one game of Way of the Wicked on Roll 20, which is a third-party Pathfinder campaign. I would love to have some Mithril. If I had Mithril, I could make armor. But that's another game, so I won't talk about that right now. I'm getting all confused. Kingmaker game is the one that I want the Mithril to make the Mithril armor, because he's a cleric wizard of Nethys. Alex Sertova. The game I was playing yesterday in streaming. He needs some Mithril medium armor. Wait a minute. I've been in here. Just differently. Hey! I used my special attacky attack on you first. Stank nuggets. Bad wolfy wolf. Give me my loot. Loot. Trappy traps. This is all like inside of the... Yeah! This was the inside of that guy where we went and got, you know, well, beating up all them crystals for him and stuff. Grimfire Golems! I beat you up! Oh, get out of there! Thank you. Neener, neener, neener. Kicked your butt. I did. Ooh, what is this? Oh, a dungeoneering skill. Alright. I don't have a dungeoneering skill. No, I don't. Hey, you little gobby gobs.
Kick your asses! Stabby, 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 slice, slice.
Can I have a slice of goblin? On the side. Yeah, cool.
Hitting the wrong buttons again. I do not like when I do that.
Now, when am I going to get the next troll slayer thing, you know? First one was 15. I've killed that many and more by now, I'm sure. Come on, man. My nose is going to start acting up. There we go. Killed 50 trolls. Slayer 3. Something else too. I didn't catch what the other thing was. Ooh, I left some loot. You guys are silly. It's almost like you guys are just like mesmerized by the crystals. Mesmerized by the ice, mesmerized by the ice. They're stupid big fucking trolls, dummies, dummies. Bo 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 bo. That's a ridiculous cartoon. Oh, wasted the daily. Or not the daily. The encounter. Encounter powers fucking rule. Encounter powers fucking rule. Yeah, I got this tune stuck in my head. I don't know why. Ice War Troll! Ooh, look at him. He got a bucket on his head. Bucket head! Ah, shit. 3, 2, 1, 0. Come on. Alright, fully healed. More of this power. More of that power. Stab you in the head. And let's ghost the daily. Get out of the way. You are a big ugly fuck. Damn. concentrate on him a little bit. That wasn't so bad. An ice sword! I thought I was supposed to be getting the ice hammer.
Hammer! Please don't hurt them, hammer.
Okay, what the fudge? Where the hell'd you come from, you little shit? Freshly shaved, my chin's a little itchy. Little bit of razor burn.
Flawed sapphire.
So dark, I can't even see the map. Hey. Where's the ice hammer? Is that the exit? That looks like the exit. Yeah, I'll accept it. But I want to finish exploring the area. There might be more stuff to get. I don't know. See? Like that. What is that? Nothing I can touch. Ha ha ha. Bunch of drunk people trying to sing it. Alright, so it looks like that is the three ways to go. Those three entrances. I went through all that. Alrighty, I guess I can leave now. Actually, let me check that armor. Sort. Nope. You are going to be converted. So will you, ice sword that I cannot use. I'll turn you into a peridot. And then I will convert those. Convert that. Yeah, convert that too. Uh-huh. There we go. Swordy sort. Stinks, it's all defensive and offensive slots. Defense. Boogers! Alright. Done with that. Let's get the flock out of Dodge. Flock. Get them out of fucking Dodge. Or the Mithril Mine, to be more precise. Ooh. Oh, that was my cleric. I'm like, whoa, it's popped up behind me. I thought there was seriously an archer there for a second. Okay, eyebrow. Knock it off.
Journal. Return to Belloc Forjar.
I will. I am. I'm heading that way now. Can I stand up here and let the wolfie go by? Or is my apprentice healer going to attack the dumb animal? Oh, sweet shit nuggets. War is work. And I call war on all goblins. Kill them! They steal babies from the cribs.
Watch your back.
Ice hammer complete. complete. An axe too far. Assist Flora and Ice Hammer at the forward assault camp. So that basically he wants me to go further, deeper into the caverns of doom. Right.
Even Banner yep. up the mountain, bring the Ice Hammer to him, and he'll explain further.
Alrighty, I will head there.
Do I want to wait 2 minutes and do my...
I feel fortunate that I can't restart it now, you know? Gotta wait a minute and 42, but you know what? It'd probably take me like a minute and 42 just to get to where I'm going. You're not archers. No, you can't hit me. I'm running in a zigzag pattern and jumping. No hitting me. Yeah. Never let your beard go for a week and a half and then just shave it off. You should take the clippers, buzz it down, and then shave it off. Mental note for future. I know I should do this, but I didn't. I just wanted to get it done quickly, so I had to take in my shirt. Okay. Someone razor burn. I did it quickly. Right after my shower, before I got to here. I should have taken a few more minutes to do it. Oh, slice, stab, slicety, slicey, slice. Slice and stab, that is what I do with my hand. I do it with the knife in my hand. Hey, you! I think I've got something for you. With this, I can hit things.
With all the trouble. Rimnir and his tribe have set up their home near the top of Icepire Peak.
Oh, hello. Name's Orift. I'm in charge of our scouts and spies. Florin ordered me to bring her best scouts and spies with us here to this forward camp. Even now, they're watching the Giants' every move from deep behind the enemy lines. The problem
now, do
is
I have
that
all the items from Ice Spire? Yeah, I'm pretty sure I do. Can't use it till 60, though. That's okay. I'll spend money on it anyway. Which leaves me 12. And then I'll do that. Hey. And then I'll buy 3 of these. Da 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 da!
No mind to dig in now. Still, I've got to get Mithril for the Smiths somehow.
Who are you?
Hey, you're the adventurer who's... Yup, a secret tunnel.
Well, eventually that's going to be something for me to explore, I think. Yeah. Boop, boop, and boop. Wow. We're gonna go have some fun killing all the goblins and some trolls on the side. Ooh, I made it rhyme. Yeah, I'm gonna avoid you guys just for now because what the heck? check my map. Yeah, it's way up there. Okay.
Come on, boys and girls of goblin kind, come join me in your deaths.
Oh, you're good guys. What are you? Hey, when I'm invisible and do my stab, I take out an ice troll. Grunt. It's always nice knowing that you can one-shot certain enemies. I mean, it's out of there we go. Take it all. Why wouldn't I take it all? Boy, oh boy. Oh, it's frozen water. Oh, you shuns of bastards. It'd be nice if the knife hit everything that was in its path, though. It would be nice. Would be nice. You stinky bastards, I'm gonna slice you up. Gonna come over and stab you in your guts. Oh no! Doggy Wolfies! Wolfie Wolfies! Wolfie Wolfies! Oh, that smarted, you stank nugget. But I still... Oh, whoa, where did you come from there, Buckaroo? Buckaroo? And of course it hit the wrong one. Of course it hit the wrong one. I'm going to stand here and slickety-slice you up. Ooh, Mithril nugget. Hey, how are you coming back? You weren't really all that tough, were you there, Buckaroo? No, you weren't. No, you weren't. Ugh. Stop it, Bent! Stop it! Driving me crazy! There we go. Ah, shit nuggets. No! Oh, that's what I forgot anyway. Yeah, I'm injured. I forgot to invoke when I got there. But while I'm standing there figuring out what's going on, hey, Angel of Light, Cash Bear, Commander Root, Lily of the Garden, and Tade. I'm starting to have a feeling that they're watching on a hosted channel, but they never log off. You know those folks? They're always logged on, and you think they're there, but they're not really there. I will never know, because they never chat. If they chatted, then I'd know they were alive. But since they don't...
I don't know.
Good work destroying those...
Yes. Thank you. It was good luck. Alright, let's keep going here. I'm gonna hit that, and we'll run. You know what? Screw it! I will join in the fight of the bad guys. What do you mean I must have a target? I had a target. Yo, my game is glitching. Well, you know what? Screw it then. I'm out of here. I'm not in their party, maybe? Is that why I couldn't target them? Which was weird. Very weird. Hey, you ugly bastages. I'm gonna kill yous. Yeah, I am. I am's gonna kill yous. Big ugly bugger.
Take you out. Take you out of the ball game. Take you out of the crowd.
I'll turn your brain into I can't wait to fight that dragon. And why they gotta, like, show the life bar of the dragon anyway? He's like, it's like, hey, you're not fighting the dragon. And since you're not fighting the dragon, we're gonna tease you and tantalize you with the fact that other people are.
No, I wanna fight the dragon.
Yeah. But no, isn't that how it works? They're all like, neener, 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 we're fighting the dragon. You can't.
I'm gonna kill you.
One of the scouts' messages. Oh, there's another one over here. Hey guys, I'm here to ruin and me ruin your lives and be your demise. Yeah, that was what I wanted to say. Ruin your lives and be your demise. Yep, 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 yep. Come on, interact with the damn rock, man.
Interact with the damn rock.
Oh, you sons of bastards. I will kill you now. Die, goblins. Oh, I think I need to be healed. Hey, I hit the 5 button. There we go. Foxy me. It wants me to go that way. There's a lot of bad guys that way. A lot of bad guys. I don't know if I can handle all these bad guys.
Oh, no.
Of course I can.
I've got my trusty apprentice healer by my side. He will hear me.
Or is it a she? No, it's a he. I couldn't remember. Yeah, man, you're making me go, like, all this weird way and stuff, and I should just be hidden, like, over this way.
Me,
you!
Shit, I'm hitting the 5 button, heal me! Fuck, oh, because I hit that other thing. Oh yeah, 3. Start to regenerate a bit. And 5. Fuck! I didn't hit that 5 button quick enough. Damn, of course I'm injured! Damn cord got caught in my ear. Little shorty hairs tickling the back of my head. I know, I just have such a terrible life, right? Alright, let's see if we can just run through some stuff here. Wow, they really did come following me, didn't they? All right, you ugly fuck nuggets. Wasn't one of the giants I needed to slay, huh? Got 4 of the messages. the wrong fucking button, getting stuck in the fucking corner. Come on! I'm double tapping. Fuck me. And I'm gonna be dead. Fuck. Fudge nuggets, fudge nuggets, fudgy fudgy fudge fudge nuggets. Yeah, I know I'm injured. Do I stand at the camp or do I hit my item thingy? I'm just gonna hit the item thingy. Sort all you bastards. Avoid you. Avoid them. Gonna run as fast as I can. Gonna run up here. Gonna stay away from you. Gonna fly around like I've got poo-poo. Alright, you know what? I'm gonna kill you guys because I want that mithril! How the... No. 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 How... I did not kill Renuffler. I didn't. And... I... shouldn't have gotten credit for him. Oh, you son of a bitch. Wolf, die! No! I wanted to kill that SOB. And now I can't. Son of a Bunsen burning biscuit bastard. Son of a bitch, there's three archers there. That's what I missed. I hate these fucking wolves, man. Winter wolves are supposed to have a cone of cold. It's not supposed to fucking stun you with some kind of bark. I don't ever remember them having that ability. It's frustrating. Frustration. 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 Yeah, shut up. Okay. Robble, 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 robots. Frabble warts.
That's some impressive work. With all the victories you helped us win, by destroying those spires.
Oh yeah, him too.
Are you ready to climb to the top of Ice Spire Peak? Listen closely. Our two best agents, Aaron Rockstrider and Rurik Hillhelm, are stationed at the very top of Ice Spire Peak. In their messages, they said that there was an opportunity for a small force to strike a blow against the Frost Giants. The message was too short for specifics, however. Florin and I agree that this opportunity cannot be passed over. We've just completed digging out our secret tunnel to Jotunstead. Take the tunnel, then climb up to the top of the mountain. Make contact with the two scouts and see what exactly this opportunity is.
All right. So let's see, we got... Speak to Aaron Rockstrider, speak to him... Pass, lay 15 enemy troops of any kind on your way to the top of the Ice Spire, then report.
Oh, okay, dokey.
That seems easy enough. Guess I can just go in. Oh, crackety crack, it's my back. Alright, so... The secret tunnel... brought me there. Alright, let's... Aaron and Rurik are there. Here the path is down there. Oh. Okay. I'm just curious to go through here, because I like to see all of the map eventually on all my stages. It's a path free of enemies. Why? That's why, because there better be something freaking awesome in here. Yeah, I don't know. Wow, okay. So, C, mounts, stubble, and I've got my gray one. One of these insignia slot, insignia slot. Why not? Okay. I'm still using the one anyway, so... that's with that. Do, 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 do. Now we get to run back up to the top.
Ooh, crackety 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 crack. That's what happens when you slouch, there, fool.
I need a chair with arms. My chair doesn't have arms.
Arrgh.
Those guys are quick. The cars lap. It's an obelisk of defense.
It's good to see someone who isn't part of them. Unfortunately, it's only me here. That information we sent back wasn't easy to get. You've noticed the Winter Wolves in Grimnir's army, eh? But Rorik and I found out where they're coming from. Not only that, but we found the big one. The Patriarch. Naturally, we're going to have to put the big dog down. If we strike too soon, though, it's a one-way trip. I need you to kill a bunch of these wolves and trolls on this ice shelf. Lest a fight of the way out, you know.
Now, it's a little further up, and that's where the last one is, huh? I guess I actually have to... You know what? I will be able to slay more on my way. Let's check this out. While I'm here, let's see what's in here, huh? An entrance to nothing. Ooh, that's a big footprint. Big footprintsies. Come right here and wait for these guys to respawn, right? Makes sense to me. A horse can ride up ice, run up ice. Must have some spiked horseshoes on his feet. It's not who I was facing. I'm sorry. The dagger stabbed the wrong goblin. He did. It stabbed the wrong goblin. Come on. Oh, come on. I thought once he was dead, his power didn't work. Like, how many times were they dead? And I ran up after he did that. Or as he did that. Because I didn't add it to my list. There we go. Bound and determined to fight my cleric, aren't you? Closer to where that thing is supposed to be.
Me, eat you!
And the third scrying stone was actually easy to find once you got up there. So that should have been all three. How much further can we go, actually? It's not much further. I'm going to go all the way up. Why not? Then I'm going to run all the way down and report back. Looks like it's an entrance of sorts. Ooh, it is. And I can go in. I Spire's Frozen Heart. Three players. Think you're gonna eat me, ha ha ha, but you were wrong. You are all wrong. Teleporting would be nice.
Level 55!
Alright. The Rhyme Hound, huh?
In this business, we don't deal in absolutes. But really, this might be our only chance. The den is right nearby, and inside is the last major obstacle standing to us and the giants. Go in and kill that Rhyme Hound, would ya?
This is gonna be fun. This is gonna be real fun. Gonna go beat up a big ol' hound. Gonna beat him down. Do 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 do. Let's see. Ba ba da ba 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 da ba ba da ba 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 da ba ba da ba 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 da. Unique toy lot. Prices takes all. Yeah, whatever. And what do we got here? That was a notification of who going live. Who on Team Spock went live? Okay. People I haven't watched before. So this is where I'll respawn when this guy kills me, huh? Where does this go? Dead end. Am I going into the lair of a big mean doggy? Pretty sure I am. Mm-hmm. Okay.
Somebody get this damn song at him. Oh, fuck you, doggies.
Big ugly doggy doggies. I bet you it's him. Big pit, fall down, die. And it's gonna turn around a bit. Really wish you did get experience for disarming traps. Ah! I didn't even see that. What the fudge nuggets? Where did that wolf come from? I saw him pop up behind me, sort of, but damn. Okay. Convert you. You can go. Go away. Okay, so these can be refined. These can be refined. Converted. And then there's that sack. That sack. And that sack. Which we sort. Convert. Ooh, Wakabi. All the bad guys up to now should be dead. No, I went invisible and attacked him. Not like the invisibility is going to stop him from doing his power, but... Yep. Okay, shorty hair. Stop touching the top of my damn ear. Or is it something coming out of my ponytail? Stuck in my head all morning long. I don't care much for it. Too bad I'm a silly shit. Religion kit, yes. So we're getting close here, huh? Rhyme Hound. Which means... Oh no, you're sons of bitches. Okay. Now I can take you guys on. That's not too much of a problem here. Blood pressure, heart rate's going a little bit. That was a little intense for me. Fang Dada! Just a little intense. Yay! And there's an entrance to get out. exit tipo. Blood is warm.
News.
So I should be able to take the secret entrance again, right?
Be hungry. Take it down. I'm good. What ails you?
Nomina, boop, 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 doo, manamina, boop, boop, doo, boop, manamina, doo, 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 manamina, doo, 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 manamina, doo, 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 manamina, doo, 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 oh, that was a fly. I thought there was a spider on my hand. I'm like, what are you doing? Get out of here. Good friend of mine there who helps me with my problems. Collect my reward. Alright, 333. That one's locked. Why is it locked? Assist the Lord's Alliance and Ice Spire Peak. Complete this task 3 times to grant you the Lord's Alliance book. Must have reached at least level 46 and completed the quest. A minor setback to continue the campaign. You have not progressed far enough yet to take this task. Okay, so, well, that answers everything. I can do this one, but I still need... Wow, bunch of those. Which means I gotta kill a lot of dragons and stuff. Really want to do the increased acorns in this. Okay, so 100 acorns for that. Yeah, but I gotta get the 175, and I've only got like 30. Damn, that's a lot of missions. Alrighty, 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 alright, alright, alrighty. So where am I going for the next mission, huh? It's over here somewhere. Okay. Frozen. cart. Mithril must flow. Okay, report to Sergeant Knox. Frozen Heart is the party thing. Which should be also in my queues, right? Dungeon. The Frozen Heart! Alright. Oh yeah, I can go after the dragon now. Not recommended. Not recommended. Not recommended. So what? Where's my... There he is. Where's my... There he is. Healer man. Healer man. Aw, come on! That was not three hits in a row, making me fall down like that. You stank nugget boogers.
Just running, leave me alone!
Time is it? 11:48? Okie dokie. Boop boop doop boop boop boop. What? Frost giant something. Don't enter. Where the hell did that come from? Oh, okay, that's what that was. Ha 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 ha. We got a spot. We're heading for the dragon. Oh, bounties. You know what? Shiza Snikes.
Buy the potion.
I'll buy some bags.
No mind to dig in now. Still, I've got to get Mithril for the Smiths somehow.
There's gotta be somebody who wants to take the Mithril nuggets. unless I get to use that for something else. No, I do not want to. I do not wish to kill any more of you. Yeah, your experience and stuff, but all I want to do is get to the dragon. Leave me alone. I'm just running through, guys. Leave me alone. I'm a scared rogue running away. Leave me alone. I don't want your daggers and axes and swords in my guts. Go away. Go away. I don't want you in my guts. No. No. Wouldn't or shouldn't there be somebody around here to give me the mission to fight the dragon? Or have I, like, lost my mind or something? Oh, the dragon's actually here. Marrowthrax. So let's see what we can do here. This is gonna take forever.
Come on.
I don't think I'm gonna defeat him in 10 minutes.
Ha ha!
had some help. There was a virtually... It would have taken forever to do that. Too many archers! Too many archers! Oh, really? Mithril must flow. Okay. So, the Mithril must flow. You turn the tides of battle on Ice Spear. Well, return the Protector's Enclave and convey the Ice Hammer. Okay, so that is not what we want to have right now. Excuse me. Investigate the mine site. It's a place I haven't been. Okay, so I gotta go back to him in order to do that. And then there's the frozen heart. Alright, so I need to take a 5-minute break. Pause. I will be right back. See? Told you I'd be back in 5. It was actually 4. Alright. Thank you, sir. Definitely need a trimmy trim. So all the little some of the stray hairs stop tickling me. So who is hitting me with the gooey acid shit? That's what I want to know. That was close. And I got you ugly buggers over here. doesn't seem to be a safe place to really stand to fight the dragon. Well, I kind of figured the miner was dead. Come on, I was out of that circle. We got three of the full healing items, huh? And we got 3 minutes and 48 seconds to do whatever. Well, I'm gonna hop over here and see something. Let's see. Cyberkey and Meconiac are both watching or hosting. Yeah, that was good. Watching. Let's make sure YouTube's going. Whoa, it looks like it's loady. Doesn't look like it's going much. Oh no, it looks like there's shit. Okay, so YouTube's going just fine. Looks like what? That's a post. Oh wow, it's way down here. Gotta be a way to make that not just be on my timeline. I'll figure that out later. So I can minimize that out. Oh, what's going on? Ooh, couple things. Oh, what? Why did it get announced? What got announced? Oh, Scarlet Fox is on. All right. We'll minimize that. And we got a minute and 30 left. You're still chilling, Dajli? Or Daily? Dali? Dajli? Dali? I don't know. Oh no, you guys shouldn't be back. And I'm not about to fight them. There's probably other miners' bodies that I gotta figure out how to contend with. Here's the... Yeah, that was some good timing. It's okay. Time to make a run for it. And then the dragon shows. Oh good, they all disappear.
Hands off my treasure.
Hands off my treasure.
What the fuck, man? Yeah, whatever. Just run it off. Fucking fuck. Half the problem is I was injured. Come on. Fucking bullshit. Oh, you gotta get me shitting me! Fucking horse crap. They're gonna kill him before I can even get there. I'm back, I'm here to help. Fuck. Oh, awesome. Thank you. Oh, God. Whew. Thank you. Thank you oh so much. Thank you. Nice.
Freeze up!
evidence. Nasty druid archer chicks are pretty bad. I should have just tried taking them on. I would have been a little bit better off. Turn? Well, I guess that's what I'm up to then. Oh, come on, such horse radish. I hit the T, not the R. Barfig Nugans. Once a day? Wow. We can beat them every time, but we can only get the scrolls and whatnot once a day. Interesting. Ugh. So, miner settlement. Miner's rune necklaces. Collect the rune necklaces. They're all over the friggin' place, huh? Why is Fix Their Wagon not on here? Oh, the Well of Dragons fixed their wagon. Okay, that's why some of them don't show. Mithril Must Flow we can take off for now. Yeah. Fucking shit, man. That is just a nasty combo, those two. Can't run in against them. Shirt, stop sliding up. Be the forge to put out anyway where I was just was. Oh no, it's almost quitting time. Actually, I don't have to move my car today. Lily's mom came and picked her up today. Oh, you are the one that's saboteuring me. Come on. Still got more wagons. Did interact with that thing. You guys will be. I gotta go see that Sabris chick. Seriously, I need more of those healing totem thingies. Definitely need more of them. now the only one left. Are these guys here? Injured. Fuck me. No. God damn it. You gotta be fucking kidding me. Yep, it is. Okay, so tomorrow... I'm injured. Can I go over or around the rock? I mean, really? All I gotta do is extinguish that fucking forge. Most of them. Alright, I am gonna have to take out this one. Oh, they're dead. Come on, before they come back. There's no way I'm fighting that dragon right now. Whatever. It's where I wanted to fucking be anyway, so I mean, you helped me out.
Good work, Goblin. Those hold. I've prepared a ledger for Montgomery, detailing the impact of this cult aggression on Lord Isan.
Abandon it. Because there's really nothing I can do about that. Deliver Stormhammer's report to Fitz Old Montgomery. I don't know where that guy is. Travel to Protector's Enclave. Let's see. Once we get there. Okay, so. Chasm is next.
Smart fighter quits while he's ahead.
I defend the weak.
Talk to this man. Adventurer.
The Lord's Alliance seeks yours. I represent the Lord's Alliance. The Lord Nevermore, as you may know, is a member of that organization. Another member of our group is Florin Icehammer, the leader of a small clan of dwarves near Icefire Peak. The Icehammer dwarves, although small in number, are large in wealth. Specifically, the Mithril Mine.
Protector's Enclave needs your help. With Icehammer Mithril flowing back, you faced many dangerous foes. We have reports from a dwarven expedition to the Mount Hotono volcano. They've come under attack by elemental beings, including fire giants and the red dragon dwarfs. Report that the fire giant leader called Gormolf the Twisted seeks some power he believes is buried beneath the volcano. Last time Mount Hotono erupted, we nearly destroyed Neverwinter.
Time to go to the chasm? I think it's time to go to the chasm.
Fear they will make the volcano erupt once more if they aren't stopped.
Okay, nobody to talk to right now. What Oh wait, where are the mount? Mount. So over here, if I remember, inside over here? Or is that the PvP?
Welcome to the
merchant. I've still got a coin. So Sabino and Brindle. Don't I have both of those already? I'm gonna have to check. Mounts. Waterdeep. Brindle. Gray. Marbled. Okay. So I've got the Waterdeep, the Brindle, the Gray, and the Marbled Stallion. Waterdeep. I don't have a Palomino. I got the Brindle. So I'll buy the Sabino like that. And have enough room for a Palomino, do I? Not inventory, silly man. Oh yeah, gotta... So now if I buy the Sabino, let's see, do I want to keep this cloak? Cloak of the Order of the Gauntlet. Item level 147. Yeah, I doubt I want to keep that. So we will convert it to refinement points. This I can't use, so we will convert it to refinement points. Can't use that. Convert it. Can't use that. Convert it. Double click. Yay. Double click. Open. Okay. Double click. Double click. Okay, now let's sort all that again. We've got nothing of importance. Nothing of importance. Refinement point. Refinement points. We got three of these bad boys that I get to refine. Ooh, ShopRite sent me something. Big deal. Got all these dragon gems that I can't fraggin' use. Alright. Do I even really want this thing? Cannot sell it. so let's put these bad boys up here since I can't use them as of yet. Dipshit. Stop letting go of things. Alright. Those are all protected. I can't mark it as protected. Oh, the retraining tokens. Alright. Now what am I gonna do? I don't know. Should I do Acquisitions Incorporated? Yeah, I need walnuts. Acorns. Whatever. Stop correcting me! Who was correcting you?
You were!
No, I wasn't. Yes, you were! No, I wasn't.
Stop lying to me. Stop confusing me. You're an asshole.
Welcome to Acquisitions Incorporated. Hey, you must have really made an... Guess who needs a... It turns out, having people spy on beholders is just a great idea. They know where all kinds of cool stuff is.
I can't help but notice you know we've got some new interns down... Omen told me to go... I guess you're heading back. Let me say again, just how fragile and great. Just good. Meet me in the usual spot.
Oh, Mount Hope now might be a good spot to actually pick up some stuff.
I do hope your next wound is unique.
Find that pouch, pouch, pouch. Gonna find the pouch, pouch, pouch. Baby shark, do 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 do. Baby shark. And my cousin, posted one of the most disgusting pictures I've ever seen. And it was baby shark. It was on Facebook. Oh, that was faster than before.
Do I know how to defeat my enemies or what?
Or what?
Shut up.
No, I don't want to.
I said shut up.
When have you ever been the boss of me?
I am the voice in the back of your mind.
No, you're one of the voices in the back of my mind.
Yes, yes, you are absolutely correct. I am one of many of the voices in the back of your mind telling you what to do.
No. Nope, not this time, Buckaroos.
Buckaroos! Don't call me Buckaroos.
I'll call you whatever the hell I want. You're in my head.
No, I'm not!
Yeah, you are.
That was strange.
Of course it was strange. They're messing with your carnival ride!
Flaming balls of fire.
You are no match for me, Scorpion. Oh, come on. I got out of the range. I saw it. I was out of there, man. I was out of there. It was. You don't agree? If you don't agree, type you don't agree in the chat. Please. Somebody. Type something. Anything. Just for the shits and giggles of it. You could write A, or the letter X, or just high bent. Don't type anything into the chat. I'm gonna believe I'm the only one here. Nope. Nobody?
What
lurkers.
The, what the what?
Lurkers are cool.
They took my statue? And
you
all the fake gold
back,
who does
watch.
That?
Don't say anything.
You'd be surprised how expensive that fake gold is.
You'd be surprised how many people
back.
Do that every day. It's okay. You're still watching me. Actually, let's see. Is anybody watching me? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 people are accessible in my chat. And I'm hosted on Refresh. 4 people are hosting me now. Hi all, what's up? I know, it's redundant for me to type into the chat, but I have fun doing it anyway.
Come on guys, let's have a brouhaha!
Stupid goblins. Stupid. Oh, yeah, and I'm calling them stupid. How many times? Every fucking time I get caught by this damn trap. Every time. But it's not like I do this mission every day to remember that it's there. But I should remember. Because I'm not an idiot. Or as I like to say, I'm not a complete idiot. There are pieces missing.
I want to thank you personally. You have given me the key to my destiny, for which I am quite grateful.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Whatever, Hazel. Coming to kick your ass, Hazel. 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 Then the color of my eyes. Hazel. Butts. Oh, there's one more. Hello, Werat. Goodbye, Werat. Now watch, I'm gonna make you disappear, Jim.
Whoosh. How did you... That was solid gold. Never mind, just jump through the portal.
For a mage, you're kinda dumb. Wonder if he's just a sorcerer then. The beholder tank, beholder tank, beholder tank. Now let's go get my 15 acorns between the two of them.
I can't help but notice you. I appreciate you figuring out that whole
15 on that one.
Okay, yes, thank you, Beast.
Alright, now let's see. What do we got going on here? We got information acquisition, which is helping Lakar and re-retrieval. Convention re-infiltration. Okay, so we're gonna have them on here, but information acquisition.
Let me play something for you.
Retrieval. Let's do the egg thing first. Gonna go get the egg and watch the giant fight the birdie. Re-retrieval. Yeah. Oh, I'm not really falling. I'm slowly floating.
Featherfall. Gotta love it. That view never gets old. I wouldn't know, but... Okay, head up and get that sweet, delicious egg. Remember, the nest will be somewhere real high.
Hello! $74. with the fan right there is keeping me nice and cool. No major sweaty sweats. I'm a happy bent. You can turn it up if you want. I almost had the song out of my head, and then all of a sudden, a do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do- I do not want potions that I don't have, like, up in my junk here, so I will replace it with more healing! That looks better. I wish you could use more than one item, other than the relic and an item. It'd be nice to be able to heal myself faster than that. Whoa, what? Yo, what's going on?
Yep, that's her. You'll have to coax her off that nest again. Feather finding time.
Think you can hurt me there, Asher Damon? I am like a fire resistant or something. I have a lot of HP. That means hot protection. Yeah. Not really. It means hit points. Anybody knows that. Oh, I'm gonna have to hurt you guys. Told you I was gonna have to hurt you. I didn't mean it, but there wasn't anything I could do about that. Alright, yeah, I can't go anywhere that way. Take my force, run, run, run. Ooh, gotta get my thieving on. Thieving on, thieving on. Give me my thievy stuff. Okay, get the horse back up. Man, I keep getting these little itches. I don't know why. Poor blood flow circulation. Get the blood flowing again. Probably what it is. Slouching and blood flow. There. Of course. It's like, you can't have it until you fight these guys. Neener, neener, noo, noo. Doggy, doggy, poo, poo.
razor burn, razor burn, razor burn, razor burn, razor burn.
Ah, stop the damn tune, man. Driving myself nuts with that. Okay, you must all pass away. There we go. Ooh, that looks like it's a slightly different color than normal. Got some quartz. Now, where is this sword? Is this sword arrow? Oh, there's this sword feather. I was going to say arrow.
Let's see how our friend the giant blacksmith is doing.
I've collected 15 of them. That means I've done this thing like 5 times now. Ooh, did I miss some monies? Plus 47 coppers. Nah! Damn meat. Yeah, this happened to me once before. Yeah, there we go.
Hide in your spot and try and distract the giant like last time.
I wonder what would happen if I actually, like, walked up and started messing with the giant without actually having to... Without doing all this, he would attack or something.
Alright! Oh man, head up there and get that sweet, delicious egg!
I've had enough, you side big villain! Come here! A bit of fighting ya, looks like. But you bet your match, eh?
See if we can just run through them all. Nope. You know what, you guys are not that bad.
Drop it off on that, you beastly bird! No high sticking! I've got work in the morning! You can keep the hammer, you night black devil of earth! Just stop fighting me with that crazy beak of yours!
What the hey there, hi there, ho there, join the jamboree. Come join the jamboree. I'd like to kick you in the freaking hot lava. Flame shield. Flame shield. You have a flaming shield. You are not the flame shield. You are the shield of flame, is more like it. Of course I didn't miss it. Oh, that was nice. Oh, come on! I was out of that ring! I don't even give a shit if I was in the air or not. I was outside of that blast radius. That was some bullshit. But hey, it's a game, right? The game's gonna do what the game's gonna do. It can only do what it's programmed to. How about that? How about that? How about that? How about it, huh? How about it? guys suck. Will you stop playing with that scorpion?
Stop horsing around with that scorpion and bring me that egg. Bacon's getting cold. It's so great to see that egg.
And you, with the egg. I am injured.
Welcome to Acquisitions and... Oh, welcome back.
Alrighty, so I can go back outside. There are these other two missions, but Lily's home. Gotta spend some time with her before I gotta go off and clean those taxis. That's what pays the bills. Because so far I only have 13 followers. And nobody's tipped or donated. So that's, you know, something to work on. For me. Yep. Alrighty. Yeah, I'm going to call it here for now. So we'll do that. Pulling up the OBS to change the scene. Yep. And then I'm going to exit that. Ta-da! So, as always, thank you for watching, even if you were watching on a host. If you enjoyed it, hop onto my channel and give a follow. It would be greatly appreciated. The hair stuck in my shorts. It was tickling me. Oh well. On another happier note, thanks for watching. And I will probably see you tomorrow. Same time. Same bent time, same bent channel. Yep. So, with that, peace.